Zinna Jenankumbi FDC faction last week on Friday held its delegates conference where members of the National Executive Committee were elected.
Swear in the name of the Almighty God that I will be faithful.
In these elections, Patrick Amuria Toboi was re-elected as the party president, Nandala Mafabi as the secretary general, among others.
I declare Oboy Amuria Patrick as the newly elected party president on the election held on the 6th day of October 2023. And therefore, we serve for a term of 5 years from 2023 to 2028.
However, the FDC Katonga faction has termed this election as an illegality, basing their arguments on Article 23 and 28 of the FDC Constitution, which stipulates that the powers to contravene the party's National Delegates Conference are in the hands of the national chairperson of the party.
We are still FDC. We are the legitimate people who you gave the right to go ahead with the party. I want also to mention to all the delegates who are here that you are still delegates until next year, March, when we will have elections. So don't be swayed by anyone, by all the nonsense that's coming from Jenankumbi, that they have a new delegates. That their delegates in none are void.
We also intend to formally complain against the manner in which Judge Esther Nambayo handled an early application by the Nandala Amuriat group that sought to block our September 19th Extraordinary Delegates Conference. Nandala and Amuriat, who have become masters of forgery and fraud, sued themselves through their agents.
Now you get a meeting presided over by somebody you don't know. If I ask you who presided over that Samuji meeting, which you are calling a delegates conference, who presided over the same? You mean any meeting which is called and somebody comes and presides over, it's an FDC delegates conference? That is not. That's not the case. So you should stop calling that meeting of 60th as a delegates conference because it's not known within the meaning of the party constitution.
These leaders, however, still have hope in the court ruling.
That case has not been heard, as you have heard from the statement. It has not been settled. It is still pending hearing. It's about the legality of that, the processes of that day. Until it is heard, it's disposed of in its finality, one cannot say that the delegates conference of 60th, I even hesitate to call it as such, that it was a lawful exercise, that meeting. So stop propagating falsehoods.
They maintained that the only recognized delegates conference by the FDC party is to be held on the 15th of March next year. Story compiled by Jaliet Namuwaya for the news.